Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add table in Elementor. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So inside of Elementor we can't find any table option to add table on our website. To add a table we need to install our extra plugin. So hover over on plugin, then click on add new and search here essential Elementor. So here is the plugin essential add-ons for Elementor. Install this plugin and activate. Click on next. Next. Okay, the plugin is ready now. Now I'm going to open that page where I want to add my table. So after opening that page, click on edit with Elementor. Now click on this settings icon and page layout, select Elementor full width. I want to add a table here, so I'm clicking on this plus icon. So now search your table, and here is the table, data table, drag it here, and here you can see a table has been added. Now let's edit this table. Select the table and header section means this row. This is header, and content mean this row. So first of all I'm going to edit my header, so I'm expanding this header section, and here you can see total 4 column here. So if you want to delete any column, simply click on this icon, and here you can see a column has been deleted. And if you want to add column, simply click here and column name give here. So after that I'm going to delete this one. I want to make 3 column, and you can change every column name from here. And now let's edit the content. So I'm going to open content section, and here we can see total 4 column here, and here is row. Row mean this row, and inside of this row here you can see total 4 column. If you want to delete any column, click here. And the same way, if you want to add extra column, click on add item and select here row type. You can take a column or you can take a row to add more column inside the row. So here I added another row, and now I'm going to add column inside of this row. Here you can see, and we can change the column text from here. We can paste a link here. So I'm going to add here, you can see I added column. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.